A salaried employee has a set pay that they get every 2 weeks or a month or a quarter that the business owner sets out beforehand and before they're hired. But that term really doesn't have the same meaning that it used to have. Because a salaried employee, and just because your employer says you're salaried, does not mean that you fit into one of the exemptions under the FLSA. So if you're working more than 40 hours a week and you don't think you fit an exemption, you should call a wage and overtime lawyer so they can look at your case and see if you're being compensated fairly for the work that you're performing.